up, merger, everything, whatever he took under his wing, clearly saw very high risk. And not just companies and businesses, but also people. He has been a mentor to many. In fact, philanthropic work is what he was known for the most. In fact, he was a very avid animal lover, and he had recently started, not very far from here, a pet hospital dedicated just to take care of animals. Apart from that, he has started a venture to make senior citizens feel safe and give them a second chance at love and at life. So clearly a human power excellence, as much as we can say. I don't think that there'll ever be enough words to express gratitude towards his actions and the way he served the country, the society, and the human power at large.
Thank you. अगर आप ये वीडियो YouTube पर देख रहे हैं तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें। अगर आप Facebook पर ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं तो हमारे पेज को लाइक करें।